Something as amazing as this concert is worth coming to practice every week and working as hard as I do. And everyone else in our group as well. We all work hours and hours and hours into this just to get a final result for everybody. It's going to be amazing.
When you dream it might come true, when you dream, dream big.
Mainly, cellos on stage is so exciting and the sound is so beautiful.
It's just a lot of fun to be here and to play with these people.
A total concert with cellos.
It's just completely different from anything else.
There's so many different areas and it's just so much fun to see all the things you can do with the cello.
It's a stage full of cellos and it's as cool as it gets.
I think almost everyone loves the sound of a cello.
I've never heard of more than 5 or 10 cellos being in one orchestra, let alone the entire orchestra being composed of cellos.
It's just completely different because in regular orchestra, usually the violins take all the credit. So it's just an opportunity to show what the cellos can do and what we can do.
I met Janice, actually, last year when I was in chamber orchestra.
She came into our high school asking for cellos, and none of us really had an idea of what it was for.
And she said, could I borrow all the cellos? She brought us into the practice room and she showed us everything that she wants to do.
I came and liked what was going on here, so I stuck around.
It's like all connected through the cello. It doesn't matter who we are, what our background is. We all love the cello and it just makes us all the same.
I am Mary Chicks. I'm from Spanish Fork. And I am with my grandson, Wesley Cook, who's from Woodland Hills. I believe we are the only grandson and grandmother combination in the orchestra, which is very exciting and fun and challenging as a grandmother to keep up with the grandson.
I am absolutely, positively so excited to be here.
It's nice to have something to work towards.
It's just an amazing opportunity for me to come and get to play in this concert.
I hope we have a great audience because they are going to be delighted.
Please sit back and enjoy A Cello Dream, the celebration of cellos.
I thought, wouldn't it be so awesome one day to have a concert where the whole stage was filled with cellos? I'm going to do that someday. A cello dream may be insignificant as far as things that really count in the world, but at one moment in time, a young girl had a dream that inspired her.
Six, if you could go to the edge of the stage. Five. And it's all set.
One of the greatest blessings, I believe, is the gift of music, and to be able to pass that on and to embrace it and to develop their talents. to see that gift of something you love handed down to the next generation. And music is one of my loves. And Wesley's an inspiration to me. I guess the greatest gift as a teacher and as a parent is that your children and your grandchildren are better than you.
None of us are professionals. We are just a bunch of students to some of us as being old grannies getting together to play the cellos.
I took up the cello when in my 50th year, and now I'm 82. A challenge? Absolutely. It was a challenge from the beginning, but it was so much fun that it didn't matter. It's amazing because the cello has such a wide range, and so you have this whole broad spectrum of 4 or 5 octaves, and I think that's it. And I like the broad spectrum of ages.
Hi, my name is Lindy Jenkins. I'm the youngest member in this concert, and I'm so excited to do it. And it's neat because in just a normal orchestra concert, you play kind of boring music, but with this, we're like hitting our cellos and having rock concerts, and it's just different and fun. I had just started cello, and we decided that I would play the rhythm at the bottom of the 4-people-on-1 cello part, and then I got kind of thrust into the rest of it, so.
I am excited to do this concert just because being with this many cellists is a really cool opportunity. It's focusing on everything the cello can do, and it's all about the cello, which is an awesome instrument, so.
I believe that our inspired dreams are worthy of our attention.
When you dream, dream big.
This is kind of a dream of mine to come true also. As big as
the ocean. I'm loving that deep, dark, wonderful, rich sound of cellos. I wanted to be part of that.
When people ask me, what do? I say, I play the cello.
It's gonna be awesome.
Thanks, Janice. Thanks.